you ready? Cool. So the goal is gold, y'all. But you want to rob the Union Depository, you got to get in there first. Okay, get your hands on one of those elevator passes that the bougie-ass bankers use so you can sneak in. Client sent over an address of some rich fool that has one. Here's the location.
Oh my God!
Once you get that pass, it's time to dip. Take the elevator down to the garage and steal his security team's car. I bet you every dollar I got is an SUV. If you're lucky, they got gear or outfits or some shit in there that'll help you blend right in at the bank when you pull up for the job.
Nobody gonna think twice about that vehicle being there. But I have some of my dudes keep an eye on it just in case. They gonna make sure we got whatever gear is in there too. Keep that pass for now. Just bring it to the auto shop next time you're in the area. The client that we're stealing the gold for gave us a tip about the Union Depository bank manager. He's been cheating on his wife with his secretary. Now, I hate a fucking cliche, so that's another reason we gonna use this to blackmail him and get the vault codes. Ain't gonna be easy, but first you gotta steal a police chopper. I heard on the scanner that there's one over at LSIA. They got the car tracker we need to find this fool and the high-res camera we need to catch him creeping. I'll be in touch.
You in the chopper, fly over to the Union Depository and start scanning vehicles with the chopper cam. That shit's connected to the vehicle owner database, so it'll let you know when you got the bank manager's car. Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Should've blown up the whole op.
If that asshole don't want this pick in the wrong hands, he'll have to give us the vault codes. And then I'ma snitch on his ass anyway. There's such a thing as justice, y'all.
How's that job coming? Aye, bye.
Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
ID, please. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we're through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the Wault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid gold shit, heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, K?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause this my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
As soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls that nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
Fucker! I got stuck.
You updating your status or something? Get your ass out of there. Y'all in the car?
Try, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, K. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. Hey, how we know this client of yours is legit, Kay? This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen.
Don't be bringing the cops to this meet. The last thing we need is be pulled into some internal affairs bullshit. Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Yo, she's saying you made it. And there's a fucking payment. These federal fools is timely as shit.